Tired of cheap motels, topless bars and neon lights. And if my car don't break down, I'll be home in just two more nights. I'm heading back to Houston, leaving one night stands behind. No time to think about it, and there's just one thing that's on my mind. City in the rain. I saw a girl that looked just like you riding on a subway train. But now I'm in Kentucky, counting stops along the way, drinking